You think God didn't send me down here again? You don't think God is looking after all of his children? You don't think God really wants to give a fuck about your sins, right? You think that God said the woman is wicked for nothing? For real? You think God's taking you to hell? She is. She's the wicked. Don't believe in her. Should take your heart away and take it down to the grave. You think 6 feet under mean you're dead? No. It means you're a devil in the hell that you already live in. God's here. I'm right here. You think I'm speaking the way I do just because I know the Japanese? No. You think Nini even knows the Nani? No. She don't know what the fuck I just said. But she knows it was funny because God give me gift. And God give me gift to give you. But you have to go to see him. Every single time you think I am the devil, I will scare you in the church. You think I won't? I do. I'm the fucking God himself. You think I'm not? Good. Don't think whatever you hear. Don't hear whatever you hear. You nowadays don't see what you see in front of you. The devil runs your brain. You don't understand. If you are not a religious person, you won't understand the way I'm talking. I talk for the man above us. You think he knows all language? He said, I will send God and give him all languages and a new one. So he knows more than everybody. You don't remember that? Go back to church and get some religion. You think your religion is a new one? He ain't even give a fuck about you. You think he gonna give you one? You chasing Buddha? Smoke Buddha. He's a giver God. You's a giving life. And I'ma give you God. Here, let me give you life. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. Get you a wife and treat her right. Yes, you think God has a whore? As a wife? No way. Who the fuck would say that? Nobody. You think you're a God-given gift? You don't know language. You don't even know his word. You think you do? You think I'm cool?